To simplify 4v to the negative 6th over 3, we simply use the formula below and move the negative exponent down to the bottom of the fraction, giving us 4 over 3v to the 6th as our final answer.